And watch out, drivers. Speed cameras are likely coming to Roosevelt Boulevard. A spokesperson for Governor Wolf said he is expected to sign a bill clearing the move. The legislation also authorizes cameras in highway work zones all around the state. However, the speed cameras are expected to first be deployed on the boulevard as part of a pilot program.